but I don't see why you should buy a print copy. But if you're going to use it, I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Hi, welcome in this video. In this video, I want to talk about Copyright Australia. The question for today's video is, where can I find the rules? Interesting, I'm going to show you where you can find the rules. I'm going to explain to you how we're going to use those rules in this couple of videos. So let's go to Google. As you can see, this is Google. Only thing which you need to do is just type Copyright Act 1968 and just type Australia. And as you can see, you'll find a lot of results, depends where you are. And here I see www.legislation.gov.au. So copyright, this is the law itself. So we press there. You will find the law itself here. You can download it as a PDF. You can also buy a print, but I don't see why you should buy a print copy. But if you're going to use it, if you're going to follow these videos, you just need a PDF. You don't need to buy anything. So here you see the law itself. And this is how it looks like, explanation, everything. In this video, when I refer to the law, when I show you the law, this is the video where you know how you can download it. So let's recap. So in this video, I showed you where you can find the rules about copyright law. In this series video, I will discuss these rules. If you have questions about this, just go on Discord and ask me directly. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. If you want to support the channel, make sure you press the link in the description and support us. I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be